Well, I'm out in the rain today, and first find is, thought it was a coin. It looks like the back of a button. It's got a little ledge on it there. Looked like a coin coming out of the hole though. Look what I found. It rang up as a 75, if you're wondering. A button. Getting their light out here since it's raining. Just a little button. Thought it was another coin. Fold again. And it's still raining. What's weird is I've detected here before and missed the signal, so kind of interesting. I can see a little bit better now. It's a 48, 53, 46. I'm going to dig it anyway. See what it is. It looks like a split apart shotgun shell. An old one though. That's what it is. I might have hit it with the shovel. But it's pretty much a piece of metal like we suspected. A railroad spike. Not sure what that's doing out here. Maybe it's something else. There's a neat little imprint on it. I'll carry it out. Take a look at it. 8082. See what it is?
Y'all see it?
An old belt buckle. Or a buckle to a horse saddle. I find a lot of horse saddle pieces over here. And this is just 5 feet where I found that Indian head penny not too long ago. You know, I was here just the other day and I didn't find anything. I wonder if the rain changes stuff sometimes. Kind of cool. '76. Let's give it a shot. Guess I'm moving the camera. Oh. It is a piece of lead. A great big piece of lead. Like I said, I find a lot of them. Bummer. Okay, I'm still out here in the rain. That was a 66 signal. There's a button. You can probably hear the rain coming down now, but is that an eagle button? Oh man, that will make my day. It's pretty cool. I have to clean it up, of course, and you know how that goes. That's amazing if that's what that is. But if I get home and it's a seagull, I'm going to be pissed. But still, that's a button. Just out here in the middle of the woods, I had a hunch that this was a trail. an old trail here. There's a big tree up ahead I'm going to go check out. I don't know if you can see that. But, yeah, I just had a hunch to come down here. Dug up some metal. And right there, a button. Man, is that an eagle? Hopefully you can see that. There's not much light out here. Let's keep looking. Right next to where I found that button, up here against the tree, right next to it, a little 22, and what looks to be a sort of tent, tie down maybe. Not exactly sure. It's a lantern thingy, I believe. Some gears in there. I'm guessing that's what that was. Piece of a lantern. Rang up pretty good, as you can imagine. But we find that kind of stuff all the time. Not too far where I found the button. And yet again, another thing to give me a heart attack. Thought for sure that was a ring. I'm convinced someone comes out here and plants these things. Just to kill me. Well, tell them to keep it up because it's working. Driving me nuts. Just a round piece of metal. Perfectly round. But I don't think that's a ring. Oh well. What do you think? Check this little beauty out. It looks like a penknife. But then again, it doesn't. Looks to be broken across the top there. Neat. I think it's too dark to be digging. Okay, time to go home. So I forgot to film the wrap up the other day, and I mixed all the stuff together. Unfortunately, so if I showed some of this stuff before, you'll have to forgive me. Junk. Usual junk I find. Mason jar lids. Can lids. Of course, my ever-present shotgun shells. And check out my bullets. One of these days, I'm going to put all my bullets in one jar. It's going to be impressive. Another one of these things. I've showed these before. I guess it's a spoon handle. I don't know. I find the exact same thing over and over again. And my nail in the shape of a snake. Did it just wind up that way? Or did someone sculpt it that way? It looks like a little snake head and tail. Or it could just be the way the metal was bent. I don't know. What do you think? Old rusty thing there. And then, of course, the major finds are my semi-coins, which are just backs of buttons, I guess. They look like coins. A little copper or brass ring. My precious. Another thimble. It doesn't look silver. It just looks like a metal thimble. I find a lot of these. It's kind of strange. And then, of course, the big find was this eagle button. It's really worn down. But there it is. Can't read the back, of course. So it's difficult to date. It's an eagle button. I'll post a close-up picture of it.